Hey guys, this is Crate and Cheddar. I'm here now at a gallery building in Makati, and this is new place here. Actually, it's not new, but they just recently opened here, called Kaya Grill. Check it out. We're here at Kaya Grill. I'm so excited to eat here. This is also same owners of Kaya Express. So me and a friend of mine are going to try it out tonight and see if the food is great and amazing. So let's try it. The good thing about this place is the staff are so friendly. They helped us find a seat so very quickly. So I'm here sitting down now at one of these tables. See? And they have these hoods here or to suck out all the cooking. But you have the choice to have your cooking back at the kitchen, or you could cook it yourself. Kaya Grill, trying out the very spicy kimchi. Our dosla bibimbap has just arrived. And madam here, what's your name?
Rose.
Rose, everybody. This is Rose. She will mix it for us.
Yeah, put the onions.
There's no
onions
now.
What's that?
What is
only
this?
Radish po.
Oh, radish. It's okay with radish, right?
Sayote na.
Sayote. Oh,
sige.
Okay.
Para masarap.
So we have Rose mixing the coleslaw with the which is in a stone
bowl.
Hot stone bowl. I'm most excited. We have Madame Rose here. Yes, more masarap. So that there's tutong.
Yes.
Diba? Crunchy, crunchy tutong.
Opo, sir.
What are the ingredients? Shrimps? No. Only vegetables?
Yes, ma'am. And then beef. There's also meat.
Looks like it's tasty. So Miss Rose has finished mixing all the bibimbap, and I'm so excited. I'm so excited to try it now. Hey guys, I'm so excited. The samgyeopsal just arrived already. Look at that. Madam just delivered it. Thank you. why we love Kaya, Kaya Grill. The food is fresh. When it comes to you, you can tell it's fresh. The vegetables, it's like still dripping with water. And the meat looks very succulent. It's not dry. The service is good. These ladies here know how to service you. You tell them what you want, they're gonna get it and come back for you. Right away. They're gonna come back for you right away. The place is very clean. The CR is very clean. Yeah, the CR is okay, Pastor. So that's another reason to come here. And another reason for coming here, as in any Korean restaurant, they have lots of banchan, which means side dishes in Korean. So you come here, you can get kimchi, you get pickled radish, you get and then pickled, something else that's pickled. It's really good. And unlimited unlimited lettuce with garlic also. So amazing, very fresh lettuce. Another reason to like this place is you can cook the food yourself, or you can let them cook it back there. And they have a hood, these hoods here, to suck out all the smoke.
The interior is different. Very different from the other restaurants, first class restaurants we go to.
The service is fast, polite.
Another reason to try this place is you can either sit outside al fresco or eat inside where the aircon is.
Yeah.